How to enable or disable the auto spelling check on your iPhone 5. First, go back to the home screen, then tap on settings, tap on general, scroll down the screen, tap on keyboard. Now, from the check spelling section, slide the switch on or off as required.